So next we want to see exercise 2.6. Exercise 2.6 la first question. So in the last class we have seen exercise 2.7. And the rendu question matter la irundhu. Now we want to see the first one in 2.6. Here we are given find the zeros of the polynomial function f of x given. Here zeros means we know p of x equal to 0. Zero something on the way. We know p of x equal to 0. In that case, f of x equal to 0. So when we equate f of x equal to 0, 4x square minus 25 equal to 0. That is 4x square equal to 25. Therefore, x square equal to 25 by 4. Therefore, x equal to nothing but root of 25 by 4. This equal to plus or minus 5 by 4. Therefore, the zeros are plus 5 by 4. Then, minus 5 by 4. So this is very simple sum. So to find the zeros of the polynomial, you just put f of x equal to 0. And we do one more sum in this. Here we have to do the second property. You are given. So after the second question, if x minus 2 is 1 root of the equation, find the other root of the equation. This is a cubic polynomial. So cubic polynomial, we find 3 roots. Square root means 2 roots. X power 1, that is linear. Linear is 1 root. So for linear, 1 root. For quadratic, 2 roots. For cubic polynomial, 3 roots. Now, one root is given. You have to find other roots. So, x minus 2, and the root roots number contribution. So, for that, I will tell you what is the number coming. Yeah. So, x cube minus x square minus 79 plus 23 is equal minus 22. So, this is equal to 0. So, use synthetic division. Then my tenth question is synthetic division, factorization. Or 12 questions are now there. That is why we have to do it. So you collect the coefficients. Here minus 1, minus 17, minus 22. So you collect the coefficients. Since it is factor x minus 2 equal to 0, this implies x equal to 2. You 2 for the starting 1. So 1 into 2, 2. Plus 1 students feel difficult. Here only. You put the greater number 5. Now 11th will have 12th will have their problem. So 1 into 2. Most of the teachers suffer in this stage only. Minus 15. So you give you. So in total, what do you get? Here they are getting 30. Here 1 into 2, 2. Then 1. Here minus 15. Question only x plus 2. The question I have written wrong. Because in that 0 1 is yeah. Now root up in the way 0 1. In question that x equal to minus 2. I have written x minus 2 up in the way x equal to minus 2. That's only minus 2. Minus 2. So this answer is this. If x minus 2 is given, we change the sign and write. But here it is given x equal to minus 2. Then minus 2. So here we get minus 3. Then minus minus plus. So you are getting 9. Let's say minus 3. Then minus minus plus. Yes. 11. So 1. So, this is over. Minus plus 22. Sorry, little confusion. Let's say, continuous 0 is 1. 0 is 1 is a root. Now, what is this? quotient remainder. So the quotient is x square. Power will reduce to x square. X cube is the power will be one factor use of the number, you are writing it as x square. So x square minus 3x, then minus 11. Romba romba careful irukkanum, otherwise it may be wrong. So x square minus 3x minus 11. So multiply panna minus 11, add panna minus 3. இது வந்து நம்ம இந்த டைரக்ட் மெத்தட்ல கண்டுபிடிக்க முடியாது. சோ தட் யூ ஆர் யூசிங் தி ஃபார்முலா மெத்தட். சோ இன் ஃபார்முலா மெத்தட் யூ ஆர் யூசிங் மைனஸ் பி பிளஸ் ஆர் மைனஸ் ரூட் ஆஃப் பி ஸ்கொயர் மைனஸ் ஃபோர் ஏ சி. ஹியர் த வேல்யூ ஆஃப் ஏ ஈக்குவல் டு 1, தென் பி ஈக்குவல் டு மைனஸ் 3, தென் சி ஈக்குவல் டு மைனஸ் 11. சோ யூசிங் திஸ் யூ ஃபைண்ட் எக்ஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு minus 3 plus or minus root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. Is it? So here x over x over minus, so here also minus, so minus 3 plus or minus root of, here on this minus 3 whole square minus 4 into, what is the value of a? A equal to 1, then c equal to minus 11 by 2 bracket V. So 3 plus or minus root of 9, the minus minus is plus. So here 44, the whole by 2. So 3 plus or minus, here 53, here by 2. So you split into factors, therefore you find 3 plus root 53 by 2, comma 3 minus root 53 by 2. So we set the answer for this 3 plus root 53 by 2. Therefore the other factors are, you will take the right answer for this. Therefore the other factors are, everywhere one factor will take. So 2 more factors, 3 plus root 53 by 2, 3 minus root 53 by 2. So this is very very easy sir, and you find some of sums in this exercise, we see in the next exercise. Thank you.